Hi guys, Hannah here. Sorry if you don't know me, but I'm doing a little work with my horse. You know my channel, I'm Hannah Horse Lover on YouTube. So yeah, I'm just doing a club channel, so I'm gonna post this on both channels probably not. And sorry if you see her like limping and stuff, she's old, so. And I'll kind of introduce myself when I do stuff like this. So, my name is Hannah. I own 4 horses. And it's raining out. And her halter's twisted, so I didn't fix that. I do Western and English. And my horse is being a stubborn little brat. And it's going to be a weird recording because my phone is getting fixed, so I have to record this on my iPad. So, the quality's not going to be as good as mine. So, yeah, we're just gonna record my round pen by a pretty old lady. Okay, so I'm just gonna run around, do some ground pulls, and I'll get it on video. But I'm just gonna like work her and stuff. She's not in her halter because I left mine at home. So this is kind of like a barn vlog. She's traumatized a bit because she doesn't like big objects or like this. I have the iPad bin. I record my phone normally, but today it's on my phone. And her buddies are crying for her because she's in the round pen. And if you aren't subscribed to my normal channel, please subscribe to it. So yeah, I'm just gonna pause it here and I'm gonna fix her halter and then we're gonna do some ground pulls, which you guys can't see yet because I'm this up with the form, so see you guys in my next clip. I did it a little bit off camera. She did jump, but I didn't get it on camera, so it kind of sucks, right? Yeah, but once I get into like good shape, I'll do barrels, poles, Jim Cannon, / English stuff, right? My old girl, her birthday is coming up soon. I'm gonna have to spoil her rotten on her birthday. I bet you guys wanna see her face when you're gonna see mine. Hey? And there's chickens and a rooster. That darn rooster. Look what you put in here. And then her buddies are named for her. Because they can't be at least 5 seconds without her, even though they're bullies to her, right? Okay. I don't want to have a shoot. I'm breathing heavily, sorry. Okay, so I put my old lady back in her gate, her pen. See you guys in the next one. See you guys. Bye.